to leave something else behind.
Okay.
Easier when I was a kid.
Oh, I want the beard. Okay.
Nothing to see here.
Okay. This I've got two. I'm looking for something here. Okay. heck are you guys coming up to me?
Now they're hunting me.
Alright, well, which one do I want? Shock, corruption, and frost. That's the regular type bow. That's the long range type bow. I think we use. This one first. Let's see here. Enter fire and then heart point. Fire and damage, handling tear. Handling tear. Like. Do that for now. Well, I can buy that good stuff out of it. Okay. Keep following it upstream.
Yeah, that must be where the water's coming from. Looks like something the Nobleman's built.
The giant dam. I can get up there. Back on that road. So we might do that, but let's... And this is worth three, so let's do this one now.
Well, somebody wanted in. Yeah, they blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
And a gray catch.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the dent? Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing? Intake tower malfunction. Drainage system offline. That's probably not good news. Looks like most of the facility is underwater. How did this happen? I should be able to shut this place down from here. Ugh, someone made a mess of this. If I had the right parts, I'll bet I could get it working again.
Mm-hmm.
Another holographic interface. There must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. The lock positions. Helpful. These wires must run to the power source. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. That Osiron must have forced his way through here. Are you all right?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed.
The forge gone cold.
But nope. Nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome. Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door, so I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. So I pushed the button again, perhaps a little too, and obviously I came here to investigate. When the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room.
And I can finally...
Okay, Golden.
Two sets ahead. Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must...
Guess we better get started then.
I guess we better.
The floors. No way I'd be able to swim.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors? You know, I'm reminded of Adele by Underhill out near the plains. Stone wall, clouds tall, and lake wide. Let's spend 13 levels on that. But no wall. Just a straight stone column bearing the weight of the land above. Filled out with tall upon tall of those enormous...
This guy just... talks and talks and talks.
Tub of stagnant water. Charming.
Why would the old one? Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right, you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Ought to lock this thing in place.
One gate down.
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate! A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further.
That's pretty clever.
Hmm. I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Looks like I could jump across on that rickety resting platform.
Nope.
The current's too strong. I can't swim against it. It's even less refreshing than it looks.
Where did it... Oh.
Access tunnel.
Gildan, turn the valve.
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
I need to get up higher. Could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do.
Find a starting element versus the normal if they are forced. Okay. So where is the stamina weakness? Fire. Thank you.
dead.
Marvelous. So, the ring. Maybe if you pry its jaws open and reach inside, I can't look.
You were right. This thing did swallow the ring.
Ha ha! That's the old Gildan intuition in action. It's never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but...
Okay,
never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils!
We're not even in the band meeting. Sort of can't wrap this, right? Merch. Merch. Stickers! You're not a real band until someone vandalizes government property with your sticker.
Colleagues, I have been asked to remind you that conversations determined to be irrelevant to servitor training are discouraged.
What were you saying about vandalizing government property?
All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.